यो वॉचिंग इंडिया ग्लिट्स और बजरंगी भाईजान, सलमान के एक और सुपरहिट फिल्म। लेकिन ये मामूली सुपरहिट फिल्म नहीं है, क्योंकि इस फिल्म की तारीफें क्रिटिक्स भी कर रहे हैं, आम जनता भी कर रही है। सलमान की एक्टिंग को जबरदस्त सराहा जा रहा है, साथ ही साथ फिल्म में एक स्टोरी लाइन भी है। इट्स बीन सिंगुलरली हैप्पी ईद फॉर एक्टर सलमान खान, हुज न्यू फिल्म बजरंगी भाईजान हैड मेड इट्स 100 करोड़ इन इट्स ओपनिंग वीकेंड। बजरंगी भाईजान ट्रेल्स इन द वेक ऑफ इन द ब्लॉकबस्टर टेकिंग्स ऑफ मल्टीलिंगुअल बाहुबली 300 करोड़ सो फार विद spent a week in theaters before Salman's film arrived. However, Bajrangi Bhaijaan has broken the other Khan's record, making it 100 crores quicker than Aamir's PK and Shah Rukh's Happy New Year, both of which stopped just short of finish line in the weekend one. PK is currently Bollywood's biggest earner at home and abroad. Salman's biggest film so far has been 2014's Kick, which made 231.85 crores. Salman is also the actor with most 100 crores films to his name. Bajrangi Bhaijaan is his blockbuster number 8. A number जिसे अभी तक किसी और एक्टर ने टच भी नहीं किया है। Poised to break one more records, Bajrangi Bhaijaan is this year's biggest Bollywood film, outstripping films like Tanuj's Manu Returns and ABCD2. The journey of Salman Khan's character from India to Pakistan in Bajrangi Bhaijaan is trending towards a successful run at the box office, but in no way it trump S.S. Rajamouli's Bahubali, which had earned rupees 50 crores on its first day. The Kabir Khan directed movie, which is actor's e-treat to his fans, amassed over rupees 27 crores since its release on Friday. The real litmus test of the film will be after Ramzan is finally over. However, we should note here that Hindi version of Bahubali made only rupees 6-7 crores on the opening day, and the film released in 4 languages. Compared to that, Bajrangi Bhaijaan, which released only in Hindi, did great business. The film also features Kareena Kapoor Khan, Nawazuddin Siddiqui, runs high on action, drama, simplicity and innocence. Trade analyst Komal Nahata says, film's box office collection will silence critics who pass off Salman's films with incoherent scripts. So the first day's figure of Bajrangi Bhaijaan has silenced all those who thought the film had no merit. Rupees 27.25 crore on Ramzan Day, Nahata tweeted. So here, more power to Bajrangi Bhaijaan, which is going extremely strong after a long Salman Khan in a different avatar with the storyline and superb acting. You're watching India Glitz.